guys, so as you can see, I have freshly washed hair. So I'm going to start off with my Nairobi foam mousse. I don't have it in the actual Nairobi bottle, but that is the Nairobi mousse. So I'm just coating my hair with the mousse right now to try to get it all over my head. I grabbed a towel. So as you can see, I am making a swoop part on my head to kind of separate it. I'm going to apply more mousse so I can define that parted area that I created. So I'm using this brush to kind of lay down the top of my head because my hair is pretty thick right on the top of my head. So I went in with my Got to Be glue gel to kind of slick down those parts as well that are really thick on my head. So I'm just going over my hair with the remaining gel, combing it out, trying to mold the sides. So I'm going for like this curly hair slick look. So I'm just still trying to work all that product in on the top of my head there. I got to one side and I'm like scrunching through the product in my hair. I applied more mousse so the top is a little bit more flatter. In the back, because you kind of see it sticking up a little bit. Going back in with that brush to lay it back down, more mousse. Kind of molding the top. And kind of doing like a flipping motion so I can get some curl definition in the back, and I'm scrunching it up. Applying more gel to my sides so I can mold my sideburn area. Doing just a little swirl, nothing too extravagant. So I have some mousse in my hand, and right now I'm just going through my hair and just scrunching it through to kind of lift the curls up a little bit. So it's not so uniform and slicked down, so I can have like some curls sticking out of my hair. So I'm just still going through and scrunching my hair through like so. Also doing it to the front as well. Try to give it like that wavy curly illusion. Okay, so I let my hair air dry for about 45 minutes, and I applied some holding spray, the Bronner's Brothers molding spray, and it worked out pretty fine. Check out this snap video. Thanks for watching.